Concord mother has been told she can no longer pray on school grounds. Now, during the school year, she prayed out loud on the steps of Concord High School as students walked in. But when an organization questioned why she was on school property, she was asked to leave. Jean Mackin joins us now with more on this controversy. Jean?
Well, Tom, this Concord mother says she prays to protect the students from school violence. She says she doesn't preach or ask them to get involved. Now the school is asking her to do that off school grounds, sparking what could be a legal fight.
They told me no more. That's so.
Lizarda Urena is in tears because she's been told she can no longer pray on Concord High School property. She has two children in the school and says she had a calling in 2011 to fight school violence with prayer. So she started praying out loud on the steps of the auditorium between 7 and 7:15 in the morning as students filtered in.
I stand up, lifting my hand to please praise the Lord with my Bible holding, and sometimes I, you know, need him.
She was told she has to move off school property when the school was contacted by the Freedom From Religion Foundation, dedicated to the separation of church and state.
We decided to write a letter to the school district saying that it was inappropriate and unconstitutional for her to be on school grounds praying towards students. Public school grounds are different than, you know, her just going to the stairs of the city hall or into a public park. Public school property isn't open for everybody to have rallies and demonstrate and things like that.
But former state representative David Bates disagrees and says legal action will be taken.
And the school simply has no legitimate reason to suppress her rights to express her faith on public property.
Lizarda vows to keep praying for the school, but off school grounds.
I didn't harm anybody. And I care as much about everybody's children as I care about my children.
And sounds like this controversy may not go away quietly. Lizarda's supporters say they might show up at Concord High School when school starts again and try to pray on school property. In the studio, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.